trying to seal the pet door into your door. And to do this with what we call raised panels, although it's just kind of indentations in a solid panel door, you need to take and lay some tape out. And I usually go about 3/16 off the edge of the door. And I like using this, although I'm not on a flat surface right now. I'm just using my fingers. Let's see if I can get this to come down. Just make sure this tape goes right down into the belly of the beast. I'm going to get this one in there too. There we go. Same here. We'll get down over here. Take a secondary piece of tape, fold it around the corner, and don't pull it so tight. Get this. Like I said, about an eighth of an inch off. And make sure that's tagged on there good. And we're going to take your caulk and fill the hole top to bottom. Got lots of this stuff. We'll make it all every day. Especially put some down into these holes. Make sure I'm top to bottom, edge to edge. You don't have to be any really good caulk kind of guy. It's just a little more to it. It makes it real easy for anybody to look like a pro. And that would be to take your finger and swipe this. Unless you're still wet and oozy and runny, that'd be perfect. It gives you a nice finished look. I wouldn't wait too long on pulling the tape. Do it right away. I'll take the top off first, wrap it around, curl it up. See how it's pointing up and towards the door? Gives you a nice edge finish there. And once again with the bottom piece, I'm gonna go backwards this time because I ran it this way. I like the idea of going backwards on this one. Once again, I'm gonna pull it up and away from that door. Nice easy pull, keep it low. You don't have to go up on an angle like that, pull straight back on itself. And we all, viola or whatever they call it. It's a nice looking job. Now we're gonna finish the last side. I already got that side there, so once again, I'm gonna lay this tape about 3/16 inches off the mark. Use this blade here just to kind of set me square into the grooves. Again, down there. Otherwise, the caulk gets underneath the. Some hair right here. I'm gonna set this. Nice and easy to set nice straight lines. Get the tape measure. Be careful, this caulk is still wet here. I'm going to set this up on here. I've got some grip to come around the corner. corner. Loose. Like I said, you don't have to be professional to be a cop, but your painter's tape, because we're going to run our... Usually they wipe their finger in a hurry of day, and I don't feel like, you know, it's not that important with this method. Put it down in the hole pretty good. This way, we don't know. This way. Set the corners over here.
You give him the finger.
Well, I gotta do something. Take the top, peel it away. Oh, I got a link on it. On the bottom, I want to come backwards against the grain here. Fill it in. Well, we can zoom into this or not. We can try. Not too shabby, huh? Not a bad word.